don't know if you can see it, but that's the house up there. Barely see the top of it. And this is that house that's kind of a conglomeration of whatever. Driveway. This is like a lower RV parking here. Retaining wall looked like it needed some help. So this is like a huge roundabout area. That is a water holding tank. It's huge. Door. Okay, so I believe, so here's your front door, and it's facing south. And so you can see we're kind of on a knoll top here. So the sun's setting over there. So the 3-car garage. This is boat storage. And see, there is water here. Apparently this wasn't done very well, this boat storage thing. So then there's this. More toy storage. If I could show you this a little better. It's kind of difficult. I'm going to pause it.